we have to move completely away from this system we've been living in my view, since the 1990s. Let's understand what banking is and banking should be. Let's have that be, you know, well-protected, well-regulated, and stable. And then let's have financial markets outside that are not subsidized by the government.